OK, Dave. 我说，这是 We all use more of these. I don't know if everybody played the Super Paper Mario game for the Wii, but, this is a pixels, unlockable tools data game. Unlockable list, here. And yeah, spoiler, so if you want to see what you look like, then don't watch the video, but here you are. Okay, so we're gonna be doing, box style. Okay, so first one is, of course, Bloodward. Now, I don't know if you guys have played the game, I'm assuming so if you're watching this, but Bloodward is just very good. Extremely overpowered, I don't even know why they added it, but if you play the game and you unlock it, you know what I'm talking about. It's just so nice. Okay, so next is, whatever this is, I don't know. Okay, this is Piccolo. Now, Piccolo is only used, is only that good in like one part of the game. And it's really not that good. It's kind of like a crutch. And crutches are for crippled people. So we're putting this in F. You do get the classic Mario jumping sound, but it doesn't really fit in. It sounds kind of weird. And it's really not that good for what you have to do to unlock it. Okay, so next up is, Clip 2. You know, if you're a brain dead and you can't play a game, this provides a massive crutch. You can point at Mario and I'll tell you what you're supposed to be doing. It's a huge crutch, and it's for brain dead 6-year-olds. So, this is gonna go on E. This is kind of just, a burden to deal with, because it's just unnecessary stress and drama. So, this is just straight in E. Okay, next up is, Swirl. Now, Swirl is just used to throw a bunch of gimmicks in the game. It's okay, you can stop the bosses, and certain bosses, that really helps, so. It's a pretty C. It's okay, it's a useful sometimes, but, you know, it's not like, godly. Okay, so this is, I forgot what the name is, but it's this one. This one's really good, so I don't know, it's either goes in A or F. I don't know this one. But I'm gonna go in A for this. It's like really good, but not quite as good as Bloodward. It's like almost that tier. Okay, what one do I just do? Okay. Oh no, no, wrong. Okay. This is a robot character. This is just the same one, but it like is scarier and says weird stuff. I'd say just you have to pay for this one, it's worse. So this goes F. Okay, so next one. From Scroll. Okay, I'm good. Okay. This one, I don't know what this is. Bomber is really good. Okay, Bomber is really good. I have to go B with this. Like, B for Bomber. Bomber's pretty good. You can blow up bosses and does damage, but you can't throw the bombs, and they, like, have a freeze delay, so you can't, like, insta-blow up, but they do have a detonate button, but it's not, like, immediate. And, you know, usually when I try using those bosses, I always get hit. So, it's, like, it's pretty good. Okay, next is, that's the same one. Next is, Gotti. This is used for basically just gimmicks. There's no real point to it, so it also goes in F. But it looks kind of funny, but other than that, it's just plain bad. Only you can get a 20 HP in Murray's Mansion with using that. It's the only thing you can do with that, basically. And dude, there are various shops throughout the game. College is really broken. It does a crap ton of damage, so I'm not just saying that. It goes in A, because that thing's just very good. Yeah, It's pretty good because the system gives an insanely large amount of damage and it's fun to hit stuff. So that does it. It's quite good. Okay, so. Swim. Swim looks too hard and stuff. So it's used for gimmicks, and it's just not useful at all. Like, it doesn't have. It's probably one of the worst ones, if not the worst one. Okay, Curry. Curry's really broken. Really broken. Goes with Bowser and Breeze and Air and Trevor at double speed. It's extremely overpowered. That doesn't have. It's so broken. Okay, so next is, What is this? Okay, next is Barry. Barry is good, you can already use him. I feel like B, wait, no. I don't know. I feel about D, because I never used him. I don't think I gotta put something in B. Yeah, it's okay, but they're not that great. So this one, you can flick and spin enemies, which is pretty nifty. You can, it's good for finding treasures, like you buy the maps, through like the game, you can do so with that, but you can find gifts, and the game's impossible without it, so it's S, cause if you don't have this bracelet, you cannot win. You literally just have to start to reset your whole way you don't have it. So basically, the world depends on it, which is why it's the best. It has to be us. Okay guys, thanks for watching. This is a high effort video. I appreciate it, and see you guys in the next course. Thanks for watching. And if I said that or anything, then oops, let me know in the comments, because I'm pretty sure I got them all. But if I didn't, then, oh well. And, suddenly I forgot about him, he's D, because he's not all that good.